quite well social distancing over there, mate, but I see you.